Taylor.
Morning, Levi.
See you finish the game last Friday. Way to go. Sis boom bar, rah, rah, rah.
Hey, Levi. Huh? Pep rallies. Mm-hmm. Build excitement. They're good for the school, good for the team.
Pep rallies don't cost, correct?
Nope.
Good. Don't let me get in your way.
Hello, Mr. R.C. Collins, class of 79. Mr. Collins, I would like to talk to you about football. I would like to talk to you about East Dillon High School football and Coach Eric Taylor. Hello?
Try the next one.
How's it going?
Good.
What are you doing exactly?
We're looking up alumni from the East Dillon Lions of past to try to get them to join the pep rally.
Yeah, your husband had the inspired idea to make the pep rally a sort of a homecoming.
That is inspired.
The Lions of East Dillon are not roaring.
It's not home.
I'm going to try, the 934.
Honey, honey.
819.
Come here.
Hello, is it Mr. Eddie Bohr, class of 79?
It's over. I'm not a Panther anymore. And it makes me... I feel ill. I don't know why I'm saying this to you. You know what it's like to be a Panther and have it taken away from you. I'm sorry about it. I'm sorry about all of it, Eric.
Tami and I are having some East Dillon alumni over this week for dinner. Why don't you come over and join us?
You can't fake boosterism, Eric. It comes from the heart. That's the beauty of it.
Coach Taylor, can I ask you something?
Yes, sir.
Why are we here?
Oh, Lord have mercy, Deacon. I'm trying to enjoy my meal here. Man.
No, that's a good question. Listen. I just started coaching at the school. I would imagine that you would think of it as your high school, too. With that said, we are facing, I'm facing a lot of challenges over there. And we've got some problems that
listen,
I want.
Listen, with all due respect, people from your part of town pretty frequently tell us about our problems, our crime problems, our education problems. You know how we got these problems? Back in the 80s, the west side of Dillon got developed. They got the mall, they got the hotel. The west side of Dillon got the money.
What did we get?
We got forgotten.
We got our high school clothes.
So listen, we thank you for your hospitality, but I think I'm going to skip that lecture about our problems.
Well, I know nobody needs a lecture here, that's for sure.
No, that's right.
I think the truth is we just wanted to get to know y'all a little bit better, and I was just hoping y'all would get to know my husband a little bit better, because there's one thing about this man, he loves football. He loves football, he loves those boys out there. He lives and breathes it, you know? It's family to us.
The fact of the matter is, it's pretty damn hard playing football when you've got nobody out there appreciating the effort that you're putting into it.
You like losing with everybody watching?
Well, Deacon, that's what we're trying to fix. We're trying to fix that.
Hello?
Oh, hey, buddy.
Hey,
how
T-T-T-T-T-T.
Are you?
Baby.
Is that Buddy Garrity?
You look beautiful.
Oh, thank
you. Do I know Buddy?
Y'all, this is Buddy Garrity.
Buddy Garrity. No. You gotta be kidding. Big Mo.
Ain't nobody never hit harder than Buddy Garrity. I'll tell you.
Come here, boy.
Hey, Buddy.
Damon Gaster.
Brother, good to see you. Good to see you.
Honey, Buddy's here.
Buddy's here.
Hey. Hello, Coach.
Good, Buddy. How are you? It's good to see you.
What's going on?
Good to see you. Hello, Deacon.